we used to go on Saturdays and Sundays to a big public park, a beautiful park.
A policeman came to my father and told him to leave the country quickly, so they wanted to deport my father or all of us.
The seriousness of it hit me was when my mom said, go to your girlfriend and say goodbye to her because we are leaving.
Why don't you come to Czechoslovakia? Why are you going to the Philippines? And my dad said, no, because we are going as far away from Hitler as possible.
During the 30s, the world caught fire, ignited by a handful of global arsonists who enjoyed their work.
Perpetrating their greatest abomination.
Strange thing, we were surrounded by death, people in the streets and so forth.
Then my dad was released because of his Jewishness. And by that time, he decided it was time to leave. The problem was, where do we go?
And we had no rich relatives anywhere that would either take us in or so. We were alone.
It is true that the later they stayed, the harder it was for them to get out. And at the same time, the less welcome they were in other countries.
To go to the Philippines took 4 weeks from Germany. You know, I'm making it very simple, but in the minds of a child, it was very clear that we were running away. We were running away because Hitler didn't want Jews in Germany.
They sort of saw the writing on the wall.
Manuel Quezon chose to open the door.
They were so desperate to get to the Philippines that they would take any opportunity.
I think that speaks very highly of ourselves. We accepted other refugees.
This is a history that needs to come out because it's important.
And I think that's a very positive sign of us as a people.
Right there and then, it is the right thing to do.
This is a case of history really mattering. And I think that is one of the great lessons of the Manilaner history.